அஸ்ஸலாமு அலைக்கும், நமஸ்தே, வணக்கம், வெல்கம் பேக் டு சமீரா ஷெரீஃப்ஸ் யூடியூப் சேனல். Change I took over today, and so we are done in Novi Sad and we are moving towards Belgrade so that we can catch our flight tomorrow to Dubai, Mumbai, Hyderabad. Long journey. So Samira is done with packing, so we are moving now to the bus station of Novi Sad, central bus station of Novi Sad. This time we couldn't gather the information of timings, but hopefully we should find one bus to Belgrade, as Belgrade is very near from Novi Sad. It's just 1.5 hour journey, 100 kilometers hardly. Hopefully we should be lucky enough to find a bus by the time we walk and go there. So we are going to walk again to the central bus station from our apartment, which is going to take us approximately around 25 to 30 minutes. Yes, Samira, you ready?
Yes, guys, finally my packing is all done, and it took a lot of time. In fact, I took a lot of time to pack because I had to pack so many different things, as you guys might have seen what all I got to this trip. If you haven't seen my packing video, I'll link it right here, so go and check it out.
So we'll see you guys once we're done with the complete packing, and we'll go down and start the vlog again.
Guys, we are all set to go. New earmuffs, new sweatshirt, let's go. And also I have saved the other new ones for my next trip. Because the last time when I shopped from Bangalore, thinking we'll go to some hot place, we came to cooler place. I'm sure because this time I shop for next vacation, this time we'll go to some hot, extremely hot place. Let's go!
So guys, we are asked to drop the keys in mailbox number 6. So we'll have to find out. You come inside, please.
So as I told, we need to follow the instructions and
okay, leave the keys in mailbox number 6. I hope you guys can read it. If you can't read it, I'll show you. We have to drop the keys.
Yeah, so we are given instructions to follow to even vacate the room or the apartment. So that's what we're doing now. Let's go.
Where is the mailbox?
Woohoo!
There. I think we'll find it outside.
Okay.
Do they have the mailbox
there? Ow! Okay, wait. So Anwar Jan found a mailbox number 6 right here.
It is like a treasure hunt. We have to do so much. In a way, it is thrilling. Lazar, Lazik, yes. Lazik, Lazar. I think this is... Where is it from there?
Alright guys, so finally we have checked out our apartment at Novi Sad. Now we are walking the towards the bus station to...
Wait, cross, come.
Okay, so now we are walking towards the bus station so we can travel to Belgrade again. My body's breathing, it's just you
and me. So we are moving towards the bus station, central bus station of Novi Sad. We are not aware of the timings. We have no idea whether we'll find the bus or not. Just we have to explore as we have no option. Hopefully we'll find a bus there. And coming back to Novi Sad, Novi Sad was one vibrant city. It was really lovely. I hope
it still is
lovely, and I hope you've seen the previous vlogs where we took you to different places of this city.
If you haven't seen those vlogs, I'll link it right here, so go click and watch it. And also I would want to give a big shout out to my friend Neeta, who suggested these backpacks, because of whom we are able to walk today. Else I would get big hard cases, which was very difficult for us to travel with.
Very difficult to travel, as well as without taxi it is impossible to go.
Yeah, now we are just walking free hands.
Yeah. This way we can explore the city also. See a lot more about the city. So, if you are planning, plan to take these, not the hard cases. Depends where you're going, how you're going to travel. So we'll try to find the bus station, central bus station of Novi Sad, and get back to you guys. Hi, sweetie. What's up? I'm from India. That's okay. That's okay. Chill, chill, relax. The dog really got mad at me. Still at me. He's still barking at me. Seems like you don't like Indians. Samira ji, where is the bus station, Samira ji? This was your idea, right? Walking.
I love physical activities. So I said, let's walk.
Wait, let me check map. Way to go, central bus station. Bus station, bus.
Trap,
okay, thank you. If I tell them bus, they're not understanding. I have to tell them bus. Wait. You want to eat?
You said we'll grab something, no?
Well, let us check.
Okay, guys, so we stopped at McDonald's. So we have come in to grab some food and we'll take you to the bus station and have it there probably. So guys, we have come to the bus station, but there is a fence here. So we'll again have to walk up outside and then get inside. Also, we grabbed some burger and So that's
breakfast.
So that's our breakfast for the day. And also, guys, quick suggestion: if you're traveling to Serbia, get your own ketchup bottle because McDonald's have one sachet for 50 dinars, and you get a pretty big bottle for 118 dinars. So it's better you buy a bottle, that's what we did, than buying sachets. This was lesson learned on 15th of November, my birthday. Okay, we'll go figure out about the bus and see you guys in a while. So guys, there's this old engine kept here. Let me quickly show it to you guys. It's right behind me. Tara tara. Also, Anwarjan is going to buy the tickets. Let's go and see if something has happened. Let's know if everything is fine or no.
We've come to the local station, the city station, not the out station.
Then?
So we'll have to go to the other.
Okay, so it is right there. The out station buses are there. This is the city bus station. So the place where we are in right now, the one just beside McDonald's, is the city bus station. And iske baad we have the out station bus station. Now because we are going to another city, which is Belgrade, we'll have to go to that. So we'll have to go to that bus stop. Let's go.
I can see a lot of buses, but I don't know whether that will go to Belgrade or not. Let's try and find out.
So as you see, we have reached the bus station. Anwarjan's gone inside to get our tickets. Let's go. Oh, my body's breathing.
It's just you. I'm just checking the time.
Next bus.
Okay. 10:35, yeah.
Okay, two tickets,
yeah. Can you give me the front seat? Front seat.
No seats.
Oh. How much is that? We found a bus at 10:35, we're lucky. Now it is 10:18. Lucky enough to find the bus. Ticket to Belgrade.
How much is that?
It costs us 1,600 dinar, which means around Indian currency, approximately around 1,200 rupees. This lady was really sweet. She also told us the platform number. I should have asked her that, but she instead and prior told me the platform number 1. That's so, so sweet of her. बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। This is the ketchup bottle she was talking about.
Seriously guys, else you'll get only the tiny sachet for 50 dinars. That doesn't make any sense at all. And this will last us throughout the trip and even beyond the trip. There's so much in this ketchup bottle.
So guys, I'm done with my breakfast. The burger was yummy. I had some nuggets also. What about you? Why are you not having breakfast?
I am not feeling hungry.
It's always late. Not having food on time. Eating all junk. Okay, junk now. We don't have any other option. But why are you not having on time?
Because I am not hungry, guys. I will have it when I feel hungry. Right now, I'm just not hungry because I had 2 cups of coffee in the morning. I also had 2 eggs. And I just sipped some juice. So I've been eating so many things. So I'm not really hungry. So he didn't have so much coffee.
Okay, fine.
I did. So
I understand this. So we are done with breakfast. We're waiting for the bus.
Also because
platform number 1.
Also, I am just like those notorious kids because we have our bus in some time. Like 10:35 is our bus. Another 5 minutes, and it's gonna be 1 hour or more journey. So I am one of those kids who do this on purpose. They save their food for later and show the other one I need. I do that.
I'll tell you something, she's lucky. In Europe, in the buses, they're allowed to eat and drink whatever juice you want, not alcohol or smoking. But in Thailand, you remember?
Yeah, we're not allowed to eat. Not
anything.
Even the cabs.
Just because it'll stink in the bus. So they're very careful about that. You cannot have food while traveling. So you're lucky.
Yeah.
Thank you, Europe. Thank you, Serbia.
Not Europe. Europe mein phir again it was not allowed. No, in Paris and all.
Okay,
that.
Thank you, Serbia.
Serbia, thank you, Serbia.
Yeah.
So we'll get back to you once our bus arrives and after we get into the bus. But Anwar Jan is forcing me eat the burger. I'm not hungry. I'm telling you again. Guys, I had a power nap. I slept. He didn't. He was watching some movie.
Not some movie. He was watching Vikings series.
What series?
The Vikings.
Okay, so he was watching Vikings and I fell asleep. And also we reached Belgrade's bus station. If you guys can see, it's right there. So we'll get off the bus, get our bags, and see you guys while we are walking. Guys, if you see there behind, they're constructing Promenada Mall in Belgrade right here. But we have already visited at Novi Sad Promenada.
Samira,
yes,
800 meter more to go. We can do it. Come on,
yes,
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 yes. You go mad like this when you walk kilometers in a day,
and also
but that's
this
fun.
Freaking cold weather, it is amazing.
It's damn cold. 11 minutes to go, 800 meters more. We'll be reaching our apartment in Belgrade.
Brand new apartment. So guys, stay tuned to have an apartment tour.
This is not that great. It's a simple one. Yet, it's special because it's Airbnb.
And also in the center of the city.
Yeah. So excited. Let's see. I'll take you to the apartment.
How much more, John?
270 meters more.
Let's do it. The difficult part was climbing up those stairs. The dangerous looking difficult stairs with these bags. Otherwise, how all good, right?
Yeah, it was fun. Let's go and show them.
And also we have Starbucks close by. Okay guys, we'll reach our apartment and see you guys. Okay guys, so Airbnb provides us the instructions like this. So this is the building that we need to find, and once you swipe, it shows just beside the hairdresser, the Mario hairdresser. This is the building, okay? So when you swipe, you again get this, okay? This is what we have here. And if you see, they have placed a mark right here, which means you have to slide this down and enter the code. So we have the code, we've entered, and this opens up and we find the keys. So I've already taken my keys out. So let's go inside. And also he said, put it back to 000. So that is what we've done and closed it back. And then this opens up. Let's go inside. Okay, so once you enter, you see the lift, and beside the lift is where you need to go. Here, come. So this is the place we were asked to come. Now when you see this space, it might look a little scary. There's no enough light, but okay. Now when you see this place, it might look little scary, but we have this beautiful sit out right here, and welcome home. Ta-da, ta-da. This is our beautiful apartment for the night. So as you enter, let me keep the keys here. Lock the door. Okay, so as we enter, on the right hand side we have our heater, the room warmer, and then right here we have our fridge, very regular fridge, and of course we have the dustbin, and here we have our basically this is all for baking. So we have the baking equipments, which we would definitely not use. And here's the chimney. The stuff, this is the stuff that I liked. I did not like the stuff that we had at Novi Sad. That's why I did not cook. Then here we have our oven. And this is a dishwasher. And here we have our dustbin. I don't know if it is a dishwasher. Yeah, it's a dishwasher. So we have a kettle. We have a all basic stuff that we need, some masalas, cups. Moving forward, here we have our clipboard, the notice board, and look at this. The host has left a message for us. Welcome, it's all about love, art, and this is their language, I think. It's his signature probably. And moving forward, here we have our dining cum study space, and also this is a foldable table. And then there's another table right here. Then we have our couch. And we have the TV here. And ta-da-ta-da! Welcome to the bedroom. And as you move forward here, we have our bedroom. And we have some, kya bolte hain usko? Storage space. Can you show them the storage space? So that we can store our phone and stuff while we are sleeping. And some a closet where we can store our clothes and stuff, and a big size mirror. So that's about our beautiful apartment for this day. Probably the last apartment in Serbia. And thank you, Sayed Anwarjan, for letting me or helping me film the last apartment tour.
Welcome, welcome. Let's go.
Now we are going out on.
It's late already. Come fast, Samira Sharif.
73%.
Wow.
Guys, see, I am uploading video for you. And we are not stepping out because the video isn't uploaded yet. So please appreciate this, like all my videos, subscribe to my channel, and give all the videos a thumbs up.